The Joker, it seems, to start this off.
Yeah, I was talking to Kaysen, sorry. Still fucks me up as well.
No worries.
I was talking to Kaysen a few weeks ago, and he's kind of telling me that he wants to primarily use the Joker. He thinks it's kind of better in the long run than the ZSS. Mm. So in matchups where it's kind of not absurdly favored one way or the other, I'd expect the Joker to come out rather than the ZSS.
Gotcha.
And I know he also did use the... he piloted mainly Joker to win the last B2L, I believe.
Okay. I mean, we'll have to see how it fares against Black Tiger right here. Right now, I feel like it's mostly... Okay. Nice up B to catch there.
Yeah, I like what Kaysen's doing. He's trying to, like, just use this first stock to get a kind of read on Black Tiger's habits, because all snakes generally have, like, a pattern. And if you can figure out that pattern and know exactly, like, which explosive they want to pull at which time, then you're in a much more favorable position than if you kind of just throw out attacks willy-nilly and let Snake kind of explode all over you.
Yeah, and I think so far, not too much out of the arsene right there. I think Snake doing a good job, you know, using those explosions as a deterrent, but right now trying to land. Okay.
Yeah, it was sort of a tale of two different styles of play from Black Tiger there. When he was the base Joker, like he is now, Black Tiger's down to scrap and get in. But as soon as the arsene came out, you saw Black Tiger became much campier, much more willing to kind of stand back and throw out these explosives and grenades. That's what you gotta do to keep arsene out.
Yeah, I mean, arsene's such a threatening character with just all the power, all the moves, so...
Big scary red man, and a big scary back air coming out from Black Tiger, taking the first stock in this one.
Yeah, aren't they... Coming on the down as well, so interesting interesting find by Black Tiger. Any extra credit is a question now. Oh, those rolls. Kaysen thrown off, but Black Tiger going high. Gets the ledge.
This is sort of a scary position to be as base Joker, because you're not, like, close to an arsene, but you don't necessarily want it right now. Mm. You want to get the kill as base Joker and find a way to get it, like, get percent on and get a kill, because if arsene comes out and you waste it.
Right. If it's on timer, right, while he's just hanging on platform, definitely not where you want to be spending, and able to find the kill without taking too much and preserving that arsene.
Yeah, good forward air back here there from Kaysen coming up to take that stock. And now the arsene comes out. He is at zero.
I think the sticky went on.
Stickied, yeah.
Oh, but finding some throw combos, this is going to be big damage as Snake tries to land. Okay, able to make it back.
Did you see the Ega blocked the grenade from being thrown? That was so weird. These hitbox interactions are always so funny to see when it's weird niche stuff like that.
Yeah, I'd imagine stuff like grenade has, you know, shenanigans all the time, right?
Mm-hmm. I like the attempt there on the down smash from Black Tiger, trying to get Kaysen kind of staying on the ledge too long, but Kaysen, with a really good recovery there, now in a very unfavorable position, though, because you know what Snake's looking for at this percent.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's Kaysen's not getting close, though, and you got to be close to hit the up tilt, of course.
Yeah, but the problem is, like, he's not going to build any arsene meter at this percent either, and you have not only do you have to avoid the kill from Snake, but you have to find a way to kill Snake yourself.
Mm. Oh, yeah, and there it is. Binds the down throw into the rollback catch. And some nice early damage off of another grab.
Yeah, 34 off of one grab, 55 with the sticky as well.
Yeah, I've been talking to Black Tiger. He's been using a lot more of the sticky on platform, just putting it there and trying to catch people out. Finding another one there, including his own stock, which maybe not sure if that's the intent, but going to wait out this arsene.
I mean, you never want to kill yourself, right? But when you are able to not only get a ton of damage on your opponent on his last stock, but also take away his... comeback meter.
Yep.
You saw, like, he wouldn't have gotten able to get rid of, or been able to get rid of that arsene without that damage from the sticky.
That's true. And right now, Kaysen, a lot of percent to make up, and arsene not on the horizon.
Yeah, he's gonna need to live a lot longer and get a ton of damage on Black Tiger if he wants this big scary red man to come back out.
Yeah, and I just know Black Tiger thinking about how can I find that up tilt. You know, when does Kaysen slip up? And right now, both of them playing from distance.
There it is.
Oh, another arsene on the board, though, and this could be big.
That was the first time he Rebels guarded a grenade this entire game, and it comes out in such a pivotal time. Now the complexion of the match changes drastically. Now Black Tiger's got to find a way to survive this Arsene before he tries to get a kill on Kaysen.
Yeah, and you could see Black Tiger playing so cautiously now as Arsene is about to time out without dying. Mm-hmm. And right now, Black Tiger can go back on the attack, finds the up tilt. That'll do it.
Yeah.
All right, let me see if there are any matches to call real quick.
Yeah, I really liked how Black Tiger was playing in that last stock with the... As soon as that Rebel's Guard kind of exposed Kaysen's winning play, Black Tiger switched up his playstyle immensely and made sure to avoid everything and anything related to that Arsene, which is so pivotal in this matchup. And the ZSS is actually going to be coming out here. So, going away from the Joker, even though it was a very close game, I think Kaysen's going to try and take advantage of maybe some matchup inexperience here from Black Tiger. Yeah, the ZSS, you're going to be able to avoid these explosions a lot better because ZSS is just so maneuverable. The problem now is, though, you don't have anything to deal specifically with the explosions besides the maneuverability. There's no Arsene, there's no Rebel's Guard to take advantage of it. However, you are going to also be more consistent on kills. So if Kaysen's going to want to... Or if Kaysen... I think Kaysen's idea here is to be, like, more consistent on the kills, which is why the ZSS is coming out, because Base Joker was not doing it for him last game.
Yeah, and the switch out... I mean, this is going to be interesting, right? ZSS, so much mobility. You know, how does you know, Snake really get in or find the damage? Looks like grenades so far, though. Ooh, great catch on that Cypher. Tiger going way high, air dodging back.
Yeah, tries to get the flip kick kill, but not quite it. However, Kaysen was at an early deficit, and Black Tiger has brought it all the way back. Or sorry, Kaysen brought it all the way back. Now Black Tiger back in the lead, but both these players so evenly matched up right now.
Yes, I mean, one hit decisively could do it. I was thinking maybe the roll in Kaysen was looking for with that down smash. Let me just change this graphic real quick. Gotcha.
Yeah, I think this is where Kaysen's going to make his money, though, is at these percents. He doesn't have to approach Black Tiger at all. Black Tiger has the one... Ooh, good down throw into the up tilt.
Yeah, finding the back roll. And another one going to be... Okay, no dash attack follow-up, but still, 20% to start. And ZSS, what is the... Okay, there's one of the kill options. I was about to ask for it.
Yeah, the Plasma Whip, I think, is going to be that main kill option he's going for. He's got the consistent kill option at 130 now. And that's so pivotal against a player like Black Tiger and a character like
Sticky.
Snake. Yeah, another Sticky on him. We didn't see too much with it last game. Let's see if he can...
Yeah, it actually flipped onto Black Tiger. And right now, Kaysen has the mobility to run away. I flip back?
Yeah. Just going to take that shield damage. Don't really want to, play around with it, especially because Sticky only has a 25-second timer. And so it could blow up in Black Tiger's favor, especially if he was up there getting juggled like he was.
Yeah, and Black Tiger right now trying to make it back, but lots of pressure by Kaysen. Great catch on that Cypher.
Ooh, just missed that backer. That would have been it.
Yeah, but that's the thing. Cypher is such a sitting duck when you're just floating out there, and Kaysen has the mobility to match that and the powerful aerials to do it.
Wow, these recoveries from Black Tiger are going insane right now. They're the reason he's still in this game. If not for those, last two or three recoveries, his stock would have been vaporized so long ago. That up-beat's not going to do it. Snake is heavy.
Okay. Very true, and it was all the way across.
Yeah, but now these percents are going to be where Kaysen makes his money. Like I was trying to say, the last stock before he got down throw up-tilted. Mm. At this percent, Black Tiger's not very maneuverable. Or Snake, rather, isn't. So you can just sit back, throw out that Plasma Whip, and try and fish for a kill. He can't really do anything about it.
Yeah, no reason to get into the up tilt range, right? So we'll have to see what Black Tiger can find.
Ooh, grenade, almost doing it right there. These grenades are doing so much work for Black Tiger, and the dash attack's going
to
take it.
Finish. Yeah.
Black Tiger one stock away here from going to winner semis and pulling off a crazy upset over the first seed of this tournament.
Yeah, obviously Black Tiger, a good player, but Kaysen came in as a big threat to win the tournament, I'd say. So we'll have to see. Looking for that whip, finds a back throw.
Oh, it's the SS. That forward air, it's not good, but the back air.
And Black Tiger's done such a good job recovering all set long, but finally Kaysen able to find that aerial off stage.
Yeah, I'm really loving what I'm seeing from Black Tiger so far. Good forward tilt there. 52%. Kaysen's got to find something cheeky. He's got to find an early percent kill or a ton of damage like he did in that second stock with the up air chains.
And I think that... was that the sticky that went down?
I don't think...
Okay, no.
There it is. Yeah, Black Tiger's just kind of hopping around in Kaysen's face, trying to make him pick an unfavorable option. But Kaysen's not swinging, and it's sort of creating this, like, neutral of waiting for the other one to swing first and waiting for the other one to make a mistake.
Oh boy, you just see this ZSS bouncing around, but Black Tiger playing rather cautiously.
I think he forgot that he had a sticky on the ground. I think he wanted to sticky him right there.
Yeah, and all of a sudden, the great back air catch will get it done.
Wow. Yep. Kaysen taking that stock right there.
What a tight one.
It was what he was searching for basically the entire game. Like, especially in that second stock, where Kaysen kind of let Black Tiger live a little bit longer than he was mainly, or was... he could have killed him a lot earlier, is what I'm trying to say. With that back air just like that, and finally finds it on the third stock. All right, so we're going into game three here, a turning point of this set. We're going back to PS2, no stage mix-ups here. We're scrapping right here.
Yeah, and I think stage not, I'm wondering, like, Black Tiger might just be comfortable with PS2. It was a super tight, close game last time around as well.
If I was Black Tiger, I think I would want something smaller, because Kaysen's so good at running away. I would want something like that has platforms like this, but maybe like a small Battlefield or a Smashville. But PS2 is the choice. So he's not uncomfortable here.
Yeah, right now these guys just scrapping it away. Yeah, that forward smash gonna get punished. Okay, just a back throw. Nothing too serious right there. Finds a sticky. And the back throw, it switched places, yeah. So Black Tiger tosses it right back onto ZSS, who's now in shield mode.
Yeah, there's no reason not to be if you're ZSS right here. Like, you know you have it.
Oh, no, it's on Black Tiger now.
I think it's on the ground now.
Oh, it's on the ground? Yes, it did slip off. Man, those scrambles are so intense, right?
Mm-hmm. That's the third time that Black Tiger has sticky Kaysen and had nothing to show for it, which has got to be a little heartbreaking if you're a Black Tiger fan.
Yeah, I mean, Kaysen does have the mobility to, I think, trade it back onto Black Tiger. We've seen it a few times, I'd say. Mm-hmm. But... yeah, right now, Kaysen in percent command right now. And
no, not quite. Good DI there by Black Tiger, but this is a hard recovery.
Yeah, and it's so nerve-wracking, right? Anytime CSS is threatening you off stage.
Oh, great catch!
That killed it like 70 or 80 or something ridiculous.
That was a combination of catching Kaysen so high with that up smash, but also I think Kaysen was... kind of going towards the stage.
Yeah, okay.
And he wanted to DI towards
the... DIing in would have killed him off the top.
Yeah.
Kaysen able to trade back that kill, though.
Yeah, you gotta feel great about that if you're Black Tiger, though, because you were so far behind. You were at 160, Kaysen at 60, and you basically took a stock for free. Now you're kind of... I don't want to say playing with house money, because you want to win every set, but you're obviously not favored in this matchup against the number one seed, and you got an early kill. So let's see how far you could take this.
Oh. Yeah. And right now, the... CSS just trying to get back down, finds the neutral air though, and here comes a big combo.
Yeah, no tech on that platform is going to cost Black Tiger a ton of percent, but not quite a kill, and now we're back to even here.
Oh, he air dodged, so now he's really low. Great tech by Black Tiger.
Does he have a sticky available? Okay, doesn't need it.
Finds enough distance with the air dodge, chase down dash tech to reclaim stage.
Wow, just stared him down.
Yeah, and gets the up tilt to follow.
That was such a good option from Black Tiger, because that wasn't true at that percent, but he knew Kaysen was going to wait.
Ooh, turning it around. And that's going to be the stock, last stock situation for these two. This has been a wild set so far.
This is an intense set, dude. Like, neither player wants to drop to losers with so many killers in the losers bracket.
Of course.
Kaden included.
Kaden down there, and is definitely hungry.
I, I know Kaysen's not, like, unfamiliar with these situations, but you gotta wonder about Black Tiger's composure. Is he gonna be able to keep it? And,
I mean, so far so
he's
good,
looking
right?
So good so far.
Great chase down. Ooh! Oh my gosh! The sticky was right there. That wasn't enough.
I thought that was gonna be maybe a percent or two off from that sticky killing. Oh, and now man. He's in the corner against CSS. This is so
oh,
scary.
This is so terrifying. Oh, gets the grab though. The roll.
Oh,
oh
he had
my
the read,
goodness!
But he turned
the
it around.
Yeah, it's fun. I mean, still trying to land now.
53%. He's out of range where a nair flip kick will do it. So he just has to look out for like taking too much percent. And then,
oh,
there
the
it
chase
is.
Down.
Up tilt gonna take it.
CSS jumped out, and Kaysen losing to Black Tiger. What an incredible set.
That was probably, I want to say, like, top five, top three Westtown Brawl sets of all time.
Oh, that, what a treat. My goodness.
Absolutely.
Just the tight game two, the crazy game three. Man, Black Tiger on a heater right now.
Yeah, if you're Kaysen, you got to feel, like, a little robbed after that up smash. Because
yeah,
you know he had tried to avoid it.
And
but Black Tiger with great stuff there and like kept